Boychuk looking for it. Tavares pulls it out. Tavares backhand towards the goal. Loose puck. Eberle scores! Tie game! Can you believe it? Ryan Ellis makes a big play, keeping the puck alive at the offensive blue line. He doesn't panic on his back end. Good support by the Canadian player, Zach Boychuk. Watch 19 in white come over, puts it on goal. There's some composure, and then Eberle from the back forehand to the back end to the back of the net. Whoop! 5-5.